Okay, I wanted to cover a couple stories that have came up. Now, about a week ago or 5 days ago or something like that, a woman... Get over there. Goddamn dog looking at me. A woman ended up missing in... what other place rather than Nevada? And my man Cooper High, another story to look at. I gotta go into my emails in a minute, but another story I came upon, I believe this was, yeah, only in your state. And Thelma Pauline Melton in the Great Smoky Mountains. Now, rather you're in, don't matter whether you're in the mountains, say so, like Vermont, Green Mountains, the Mount Washington, the White Mountains, Smoky Mountains, Desert Mountains, like Nevada, always something coming up missing. And Thelma Melton was out hiking with two friends on a relatively easy, familiar trail in the Great Smoky Mountains. Thelma was in good spirits that day and hiked a bit ahead, rounding a bend. A few minutes before her companions, when they rounded the bend, Melton was nowhere to be seen. She never has been again. Rounding that bend, just like in Bennington, Vermont. The old couple seen that girl from the 1930s or 40s. Rounding a bend, disappearing. And now, and this was looked up. When did I look this up? Bear with me, I gotta check out my details. This was looked up July 21st. Now, I believe it was July 19th or something, or the 18th, when this other woman from Nevada, I'll show you in a moment. Bear with me. Hey, get over there. Here, gonna go to scent. And here we go. What are we at? Hang on. Bear with me. Woman missing. This is the same place that I panned out on the map. From the Kenny Veach story to the Ron story all the way down to Cooper High. Man says police believes he had something to do with his wife's disappearance. Las Vegas. Robert Thompson says that the police are now looking at him as a suspect in his wife's disappearance while the couple was on a hike in the Mojave Desert. Thomas and his wife Barbara were on a 2-mile hike when he stopped to take a photograph. She went ahead and claims that is the last time he saw of her. Now, in the interview, I did see, and he did say that she rounded the bend while he stopped. And when he took the round the bend, once again, the person disappears. He claims that he is the last he saw of her. Search parties have been looking for her since then. The search ended early Sunday because of extreme heat. When did I get this in? No, July 15th. Updated, yeah. You see that? July 21st is when I got that other picture, I think it was. But this was updated then. And this was posted on July 15th. That's when the actual thing took. No, I think it might have been sooner than that. So between, you know, the 12th and the 15th, this woman went missing. Mojave Desert, all lined up from what I, San Bernardino, California. all the way up to the where the Kenny Veach story takes place. All this area and the same missing people. The daughter and the father also said at that time when I first saw this and, you know, took this in when it first came out, that they believed that she went ahead to the car and they parked across the way from the trail and she crossed the street and someone had to have stopped and picked her up. So Thomas says he took a polygraph test, but it showed that he was being deceptive. He says that is not true. In the original story, authorities are searching for a missing 69-year-old woman who was last seen July 12th, there it is, in the Mojave Desert, a few miles off of Kelbaker Road and just north of Interstate 40. Here we go with these interstates again. California. Barbara and Robert Thomas drove their camper to an area on Friday, then went on a short 2-mile hike. And here's the map of it. Robert said they were almost back to the trailer when he stopped to take a picture. While Barbara continued, he said that's the last time he saw her. He got into the trailer and saw that it was still locked. He got to the trailer and noticed, Barbara was nowhere to be found. After searching, there's a picture of the woman. He called 911. Authorities showed up with a helicopter. Now, if anything was, at misplaced, besides someone sucking her into a vehicle or whatever is out there in that desert, like with Kenny Veach, disappearing is right, and that guy Ron disappearing. They're scouring the area to find her, but no trace of her has been found yet. And I believe they said something about, they do not believe there was any criminal activity, but yet they're blaming the husband now. She might have been picked up. Their trailer was parked near a road, and he thinks someone might have taken Barbara while she was crossing the road. So, surrounding areas, including Las Vegas. He says if anyone did pick her up, he won't press charges. He just wants her home safe. I don't think no one picked her up. And for all this missing stuff now throughout that area, all that area, and that goddamn friggin' flying saucer that my man Cooper High got. It's about to wonder what's really going on down in this area. It's about to wonder. It is about to wonder. There's the woman again. Husband. I gotta look up on an update on this and see if there's still, or if anything. I think there was something in a cadaver dog thing search, and it ended somewhere that, yeah. And I don't believe it said, I don't even remember where the hell I seen that, but I don't even think it said, by the road. What's out there, people? What's out there? And that leads me to that other story of the Rocky Mountains. These mountains, these deserts, these waters, all hidden places, I believe, to be something underneath, whether it be extraterrestrial, terrestrial, or spirits of the Native American Indians coming out and snatching. Whatever the frig it is, starting to get more crazy, people. And I was just talking to someone, what was I saying today about something? I was talking about something about a lot of this missing stuff coming up. Oh, the radio station. Haha. Two guys, I gotta go find it. They found a video. Two guys on a boat, I believe, or across a lake, looking over, recording a creature, an animal, thinking it was like a bear or a deer. Damn thing stood up stood up on its hind legs and ran into the woods. Skinwalkers, people. I got an interview tomorrow for the radio station, again, WZLX. 8:40 in the morning, I get to talk about my thoughts and my theories on the skinwalker. And the guy was even saying, Kevin there was talking about, the dog man, but it ain't no dog man. Skinwalkers are coming very, very... And this right here, I believe, has something to do with this story, too. So, till that next story, people, be safe, take care, beware. Don't be traveling to where these stuff is happening, because, hey, you don't know what might happen to you. But I think there was another thing that happened, too, a trail in Sandard out there near Western Mass. I haven't even looked up that update. Guy missing on a trail or found dead or something. Indian Native American trails. Whatever's out there, these spirits are getting restless, I believe. And there was another missing person. The other one there out in Western Mass, the lady, I don't even know if they found her yet. Went off to the lake for about 5 minutes. Gone. Nowhere to be found. I gotta look up on that one too. It's all in my videos. Check them out. Till the next video, watch yourself. You don't know what's out there stalking us. Out.